Straight here and we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands. Yo, yo, what is going on, chaps? Coco Pops here. Welcome back to your channel. What I got for you today is how to get on top of the statue for Raven the Redwoods after all patches. Now you are going to need the Fate and Fortune card, the Evade. You want to make sure you've got that on before you start up the game. Now get your card ready to be activated. Come over towards the Camp Owl and you just want to jump on top of this little rail right here. When you used to be able to jump on top of the owl, but this time you're going to be aiming for the Camp Owl sign. So you just want to jump and boost at the same time. It is a little bit tricky, just make sure you do the jump boost at the same time and you should land on top of this barrier right here. Now all zombies will be AFK when you're on top of this barrier, but you can just jump boost over towards the owl. It'll be like the old days where all zombies will pile up. The only thing they've done is put a little barrier on the left hand side of the owl so you cannot longer jump up from the stairs, but you can just do the jump boost with the evade card. Now you can collect some of the drops if it drops down below you from the pouches and the sasquatches as well. They will occasionally attack you, but they will still pile down below you and you can get the max ammos. But it's been Coco Pops. Check out the finder's link in the description. It's found by Seeger Seegster. Straight boss, it's been Coco Pops. Drop a comment, subscribe if you're new. I'll catch you next one. Enjoy. Bye bye.